And he's probably best known as the organist for Chicago's Ides of March. And fans of the Eric and Kathy radio show know him as the One-Armed Orchestra. Live music this midday from Scott May and his band, the appropriately titled One-Armed Orchestra.
Today.
Have a great afternoon. We're going to leave you with more music from Scott May and his One-Armed Orchestra. They'll be performing Friday night in Rosemont. No matter.